Coraline died a long time ago.
I don't think she did. I think she survived and became human and is masquerading as Morgan Vincent.
Look, I don't know what Mick has told you about me.
Not much, but I know you're a vampire. And I know he trusts you.
What do you want?
The truth.
And sure, she looks like Coraline. A lot like Coraline. But it's not her. Morgan is not a vampire.
What if Coraline found a way to become human again?
Well, I first make, now you. There is no cure for vampirism. There's no magic pill. No, click your ruby slippers together and rejoin the mortal coil. And becoming a vampire is a one-way street.
There has to be a way. I think Mick...
Look, when it comes to Coraline, Mick doesn't think with his big head. You have to understand, Mick and Coraline's relationship was one of those terrifying, completely self-destructive freak shows that you spend your whole life searching for, knowing it can only end in one or both of you dead.
That's your idea of love?
Oh, can I tell you, I'm a romantic.